Okay. Rocky! Rocky! Ow! Oh, ow! Something prickly! Ow! Ow! Stop! Stop! Chill! Oh!
Wake up.
What? I can't.
Take the lens cap off.
Oh. Here, I can't really.
Wake up.
I'm awake. Who are you?
I am Bulge Aldrin.
You're what? You're what?
Bulge Aldrin.
You're Bulge Aldrin, the famous Kung Fu master? The Hawaiian Kung Fu master?
Yes, and I need your help.
Okay, wait, what is this that I'm in?
You're in my dojo.
How did you find me? Last thing I remember.
You see that, mate? You were in them woods over there, yonder. And, I found you unconscious, and then you gained consciousness, and then
I made you unconscious again. I was being chased by a grizzly bear wielding a machine gun. Me and my friend Rocky were on a nature walk.
Oh.
Bulge, come back.
Oh!
Your thing's falling apart.
My thing.
Your thing.
My thing.
Probably get that checked out. Okay, wait. I have new shoes. This happened in McDingle's too. Why has everything changed?
I don't know.
It's not like we were filming on two completely different days or anything.
Nah.
So what do you need my help with? You said you needed my help?
There's a princess.
A princess? Like a Kung Fu princess? So, what about her?
And she needs to be rescued.
Oh, from like a Kung Fu guy?
No. Not quite.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you know that grizzly bear?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's got her.
Dude, that guy's a jerk.
Yeah. He did my dick.
That's a bad word.
No, my dick.
Huh?
My dick.
What about it?
He did my dick, and then he broke it, like our friendship.
What? Okay, well, will you, like, get me home if I help you?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, cool, I'm down. Okay, so these are the bikes. I like mine. This is pretty good.
Yeah, you got
it. Is that yours? Or are you just stealing a bike? Oh, yeah. What are you doing?
No.
Are you okay?
Okay, now the engine's turned off.
It is? It doesn't. Are you sure? Oh, God, dude. Calm down.
All right, engine's on.
Engine's on. You're feeling pretty. Oh, are you okay? All right, let's go then, I guess. Okay, are you sure this is where the princess is?
No.
I mean, are you okay?
Yeah.
This is where your little treasure map leads us. Huh? Okay. Oh! That sounds promising. Mr. Hawaiian, what is your name? Bulge Aldrin?
Yes.
Please go in front of me. I'm not comfortable.
Alright. Alright, mate. Holy shit. North.
No, wait. Is that... Are you sure that's... Okay. That's, I think that might be south, but...
I think that's actually... That's east, are they?
No, maybe...
Oh!
Northeast?
Right. See this right there?
Whoa!
Deadly. Deadly right here. Venomous.
Venomous?
You can impale you. You bleed out. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Get that. See, he had a weapon.
Can we just,
We can just... I don't think we're going to get very far in here.
Take a detour? I'm going to leave.
Yeah, let's do that.
I'm very uncomfortable. Hey, look out for that. Look out for that.
Oh.
Look out for that. Okay. So, now... Now what?
That's a good question. I mean, well, I'll say. Line.
There's no, we don't, it's just me and you.
All right, don't worry.
Wait, is this the, hold on. Is this a TV show?
No, nothing like that.
Okay, you're giving me some weird vibes.
Like what?
Oh, okay.
Huh?
Chill. I'm gonna need you to calm down, sir. There's no. I was just kidding about weird. The weird.
I am a survival.
Yeah.
Bro.
Yeah. Survival. Bro.
That's what they told me to say.
That's what who told you to say? Who are you, dude? I'm awake. Okay. I'm awake, dude. Dude, why did you knock me out again? This is really unnecessary.
No time to explain. We're here. We need to do what we need to do.
What? This is the princess?
Yes, this is the princess house.
Okay. Princess?
I've been expecting you.
Wait, what?
On my knee. He got me right in my knee. He shot me with some scoliosis.
Are you okay?
You need to know something.
What? What?
That guy. He's a time-traveling shapeshifter who has been trying to kill the Jorpros. McDingles. He shot you and Rocky. The sound, he sent the poison popcorn. In a new year, happy boys, he was watching you.
Watching?
No time, I don't have time. His name?
What? Who is that? How much?
No time. We need to put things back to the way they were. He created a paradox. Come with me.
Okay.
I'm just being safe here, just in case he ever wants to come back. Just.
Come on. I got you up here.
Should we have taken our shoes off?
It doesn't matter.
Okay. Oh god, that was like, ow, my knee.
And if anybody asked, I'm just taking pictures.
When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see back in old Napoli. That's amore, amore, that's amore.
No!
guys, welcome back to another episode of the vlog. I don't know what episode we're on, but this is a good episode. Today we're going to be doing a nature walk, because, you know, kids these days, they're always on their phones.